Bolivian journalist named Lupe Vera has been investigating the disappearances in San Mateo for several months. Track her down and find out what she knows.
Sniper out there. Out of the car, now. Don't make this harder than it has to be.
You.
Hang on, I'll
Accidents
drive.
Accidents happen! Especially...
Coming up on the journalist's last known location. Let's track her down and find out what she knows about the missing people.
We gotta figure the cartel's around, looking for her too. All right, we're good.
Hola, camaradas.
What do you want, gringo?
We're looking for a journalist named Lupe Vera.
So are we, but it's too late. The cartel has her. They've taken her back to her base.
You planning a rescue?
Yes, but it would be suicide. The outpost is heavily guarded and I don't have enough troops.
You do now. You need to get to Vera. Whatever it takes.
Then let's go. We haven't got much time. Andenle, hermanos.
Heads up, hostile presence.
I've got eyes on a captain. Got another tango.
Los ataques llegan a las tropas enemigas.
drone is airborne.
They've seen us. Moving to position. I need to get to a better position. Moving to a better
target
position.
Acquired.
Oh fuck, they're heading this way. Got the target. I don't have a shot. I'm opening fire on these shitheads. Got it, moving. Let me find a good position. Copy. Target marked. Lost the target. Roger, target acquired. Lost my target. Roger that. Target marked. Fucking sniper's got a zeroed.
Santa Blanca, wait.
Sáquenme de aquí! Gracias. Fucking hell, it's good to be free.
You the journalist?
Me llamo Lupe Vera. But I don't know if I'll stay with journalism after this shit. To whom do I owe my rescue?
We're working with Pacatari. We need any info you got on the people who are disappearing.
There is a rebel safe house near here. Everything I have on Los Desaparecidos is there.
Then let's go get it. I'm taking the bike.
To do. Clear.
Hey.
Show us that intel on the people disappearing in San Mateo. We need to put a stop to it.
It's not hard to guess that los desaparecidos, the disappeared, have all been murdered. I've got notes in some truck the cartel uses to pick up the bodies. It's supposed to have a regular route like a fucking garbage service.
That's it? What about its route, its schedule?
Nothing specific. Oye, amigo, this was hard enough to get as it is. I just know that the truck's last stop is a place where the cartel gets rid of the bodies. What about my story? There are dozens of families, hundreds, who need answers to what happened to their loved ones.
When we get answers, you'll be the one to spread the word. Adios, and gracias.
I'm going to wait here for Pacatari. You should find that truck.